Well, it looks like the warning signs are there for Dominik Mysterio, because now the crowd noise is being piped in. Look very closely at the audience when he talks.
Especially people that aren't a part of the Judgement Day. JD, we...
Where are the boos? Let's go back and look very closely at that. Because nobody's booing. Most of these people are laughing. You got one booer, really. Couple people with their hands up. But the piped in noise is making it seem like everybody. This whole section is not really doing anything. I mean, everybody up here, you've got 20%, I'd say. And it making it sound like it was like months ago, the whole house was tearing it down. You can tell up top, nobody's really moving. Smile face. Quiet, quiet, arms crossed, nothing. One person, two people, three, laughing. Just no reaction. Not even good shots here. Out of this entire group right here, you got what, five people booing? That's not a good look. That's not enough to drown him out. I mean, whatever. I'm not even going to go back to check that out. These people there, they're just sitting there. Oh, stop doing that to me. You see them? They're just sitting. They're not taking long shots at the crowd on purpose. That's sad. And if he's not, and you're not hearing any chants, so he's obviously, I guess, people, and you hear this a lot on the internet if you go around from channel to channel, he's being exposed as not really being able to wrestle. They're calling him out for just being a copycat. Most of you guys, if you're here, you already know the criticisms. I'm not going to really rehash them. In great detail. You guys are pretty intelligent. So now he's being exposed. This is why they gave him the title, because he couldn't really hack it on the mic. He had to learn how to talk over the boos. So now that the boos are gone, they have to pipe him in, so he's learning to talk over it. This is pretty good that he's talking over it. He's learning some insults. And the only way you can do it is by continuing to pipe in the boos so he can develop artificially, which he's not the only one. And then you give him the belt, hoping that people hate the fact that he has the belt. You throw him down on NXT, you hide him for a while, you write him out of most of the storylines, and you bring him back, maybe give him some fresh heat. So this is really all you can do. Even with the direct shot at Canada, this is dumb too. No problem. No disrespect. Nothing happens. Like, just people are just, look at them. They're looking away. They're not even caring. So, what do you guys think? Is this the end? What are they going to do with them? I think they move them to, they have to break up the Judgment Day, because if Dom's not catching heat, they pipe in the crowd noise. You got to break Finn up. You peel him off. You do something with JD McDonough. Maybe pair them together. JD McDonough gets the rub. Money in the Bank is good for him alone. So you don't even have to worry about Damienpriest. Mommy is good on her own. Do you even want to really split them up? So, but she'd be good on her own. Dom goes down there. to NXT, all four of them have their way. I think that's what's best. It's difficult, but they can kind of play off each other, get heat with each other, and then do their own thing for a little bit. And this way you can get a Damienpriest versus Finn Balor feud. You know, Rhea Ripley does her own thing because she's, you know, whatever. She can still support Dom from afar, and that can be its own little thing. Or you can kind of forget about it because he's in NXT. So, and she doesn't really need to get too involved in the men's storylines. She needs to go back to just wrestling and dominating the women's division and being the GOAT and going on that path. I kind of want to say Judgment Day is holding her back. It made her what she is, but it's starting to stop her from being what she needs to be. So I think this is a good thing, and they need to speed it up. Anyway, you tell me what you think in the comments, because the one right now that's in trouble, he rose too fast, and like Icarus, his wings got burnt, and they're getting clipped. And my dog Dom, you know, well, he ain't my dog, he ain't like that. I always felt he was a little overrated, but, you know, he's got potential, but he needs to figure out to be more aggressive and to mix up his style in the ring and not just be a ripoff. So you put it in the comments. You think, let me know what you think is going to happen, because I think they're going to peel all these people off and split them up and go the wrong way. And I think that's for the best. Let me know if you agree.